Before we eat, first we lavish praise on each other. It's tradition.
I lavish praise on Mooncake, the best pal a deep space insanity avoidance companion can have.
Chuckity-pop-pop.
My turn. I lavish praise on you.
Me? It's been a long time coming.
I find you adorable, and don't let that go to your motherboard.
This is what I've been waiting for. So why do I feel so empty?
My turn. I lavish praise on Nightfall.
What the freak, Ash? Anyone you'd like to lavish with praise, Ashy? Because of his delectable delightfulness?
Sure. You're my dad, which is cool, I guess.
I don't know what this is. Is this normal Carnivolo stuff? Or is Clarence just losing his mind?
Ooh, my turn. I lavish praise.
Yes, my boy?
Oh, Kevin, you're the best talking microwave I've ever had.
Kevin is popular. Hooray! Yeah.
Okay, time to get those keys.
Well, this is ridiculous. Carnivolo is a holiday I invented for my own glorification. And you're bringing me diet, juice drinks, a chipo homemade greeting card, and now we're getting stingy on the lavishment?
It's not about what they brought, Dad. They're family.
They are? We are?
Yeah, why don't you lavish some praises, Pop-Pop? Dump a hot steaming load of lavish all over Gary's face.
No, that doesn't sound... no.
Oh, all right, primates. I find you to be...
No, that's funny.
Primate, you are quite the...
I'll take the quite the.
Gary, I find you to be...
I'll finish. Gary, you're warm-hearted and kind of great.
Well, I've had enough. Ash, Fox, you ungrateful mice. Remember the guy who saved you, gave you a home, filled your carcass stocking, taught you how to bake inorganic, kindness-free toffee? That was me! All me! Am I not deserving of praise? Well, fine. Then I bid you both a dark Carnivolo. A dark... Oh. I lavish praises on you, Clarence. You're so... You're so... Clarence-y. You...
Clarence.
Cheryl, is it really you?
Have you thought about my offer?
Yes, I have.